Jaibhim to all of you, respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Aditya Thor. I'm studying at Kids Kingdom Academy, Sonai. Today we are celebrating Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Jayanti. I would like to speak a few words on this great occasion. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was born on 14th April 1891 in Mahu, Madhya Pradesh. He was great social reformer, jurist, economist, and philosopher. He himself had faced a lot of injustice in his life, but he always stood for the equality of untouchables. Dr. Ambedkar played a major role in framing the Indian Constitution, and hence he is called the father of Indian Constitution. He was also awarded Bharat Ratna. He was first law minister of independent India. His message to youth: educate, agitate, and organize. This day is tribute the great man of talent and knowledge. Thank you. Jai Bhim, Jai Hind.